We love Squishmallows!
Hi everyone, a subscriber has recently asked us if we will be doing a Q&A video.
We thought about it and decided to do a trivia game for you.
We can then see who has been watching our videos and following our channel closely.
You will have 20 seconds for each question, but you can always pause the video if you need more time.
Each correct answer will be worth 5 points.
If you don't know the answer, you can go to our channel and watch our videos to find out.
No need to panic, we will have hints for you on the way.
Now get your pen and paper ready.
Ready?
Set?
Go!
Question number one.
What color is Chrissy's hat?
Question number two.
What is the name of Alia's pet?
Question number three.
Who is Cookie's stepsister?
Question number four.
Who has a crush on Brenda?
Question number five.
How many siblings does Ruby have?
Question number six.
What is the name of Katrina and Charlotte's mom?
Question number seven.
What is Dr. Panda's occupation?
Question number eight.
Who helps Kirk with his fear of needles?
Question number nine.
Who can speak French fluently?
Question number Question number 10.
What did Katrina and Charlotte bring to the potluck?
Question number 11.
Where does Tiffany work at?
Question number 12.
Who loves to cook?
Question number 13.
What song did Prism and Brenda sing in the Sound of Mellow singing competition?
Question number 14.
Whose hobby is making rainbow loom?
Question number 15.
Why do onions make you cry?
Question number 16.
What did Owlia say about the magic milk?
Question number 17.
What art project did Cookie make and got an A+?
Question number 18.
Who taught us how to fold an origami house?
The last two questions will be for Instagram. Question number 19.
How many Squishmallows were in the very first photo of our Instagram account?
Question number 20.
What did Charlotte and Katrina find to get a black and white photo?
Question
These are all the questions.
Remember to write your answers down and save them.
We will have another video to reveal the answers soon.
Good luck! We love Squishmallows! Thank you for watching!